with the incoming market.
Yeah, first of all, I'm not happy with the result today, but I'm happy with our team. I think we have a mix of players with a lot of experience, like Valentina, Onado, and also a lot of talented players, young players. And we are working on a process, and we watch it. Every game is for us important, and we want to win that game, of course. But we are working on the process.
What is Milan's objective this season, really?
Yeah, what I said, we have not a goal. We look to the first match, and we want to do a perfect performance on that match. That can only when you have a good preparation, because you can't influence the score, only the way how you want to play. And our focus is to that get.
What did you like and dislike today?
Sorry?
What did you like and dislike today?
Today, I think in the second half we fight together and we create some chances. We are not lucky with the last pass. I'm happy about that. And in the first half, I think we can improve the way how we want to build up, to make better decisions, faster decisions. And you saw now we make. Mistake in the build-up, and they scored a goal. Another chance, I can see it, of course.
After this match, what are the points of strength in order to start?
Sorry?
For the next play, the point of strength of the team.
Yeah, I think we are one team. I think that's the most important, because football is a teamwork. You saw that on the pitch, also when the score was 1-0 for Como, we fight till the last second. We are unlucky. And what I say, we can improve our way, how we want to build up.